Rock bands. I put a little bit too much oomph into that, and that really hurt. It's stinging. Anyway, so a bit of a different site here today. We are on the non-reborn related side of my work desk, and I've got some knitting related things to, you know, finish up here. So I got a little fish here, a little crocheted fish, that I am going to be putting some eyes on, and some other little things that need finishing up. Got some googly eyes. We only need two. I don't want a three-eyed fish. Not that there's anything wrong with three-eyed fish. It's not their fault they have three eyes. I didn't have to run this under cold water to get the cap off. So that water sucked. Okay, let's get this brush down in there. Put some glue on the eyeball. Gotta position this in the right place so that he looks cute and not derpy. I kinda want some bigger eyes. I kinda feel like these are too small for him. Dora! Dora! What are you doing? You guys, she pulled a maxi pad wrapper out of the garbage and was chewing on it. Just trying to get attention, and she knows that if she pulls stuff out of the garbage, it gets my attention. Either that or she has a death wish, because I'm pretty sure eating an entire plastic wrapper isn't going to be good for her digestive system. The thing about this glue, like, it works really well. Like, once it dries, you're not getting whatever you glued on off. But, like, the thing is it takes a lot of glue to make something stick. It's very temperamental. Big old glob on there. Where's my paintbrush holder? There he is. I need to give a name to this little guy. He's actually an incense burner, but, you know, we went to this, oh, I forget what it's called, but there was this, during my vacation, we went to this big place, like, where they make a whole bunch of neat things with metal and wood, and they had, like, a giant metal T-Rex and a giant metal transformer out front. I forget what they're called now. They're in, like, somewhere. I think, is it Belleville? I don't know. Either way, somewhere near Kingston, Ontario. And, you know, I saw this cute little froggy guy, and I was like, oh, I don't need an incense burner. I don't burn incense, but I really want him because he's so cute. So, you know, I bought him, and then I thought, I need to find something to do with him other than just be a decoration, because I have a billion decorations around here. There we go, little fish with eyes. Bloop, 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 bloop. So I decided that he would become a paintbrush holder. I love this yarn. It's really, like, you know, black, and then all the neon colors. So there's been a lot of things I've made with this. This is a bib that I'm going to glue this crocheted flower onto. how is life in quarantine for everybody? For me, pretty much status quo. The only difference is I'm not looking for jobs, and I'm not making any plans to go nowhere because can't go anywhere. Except for when I need stuff to feed my critters. We've got enough food at home, we won't need to go shopping for a little while. My nose is itchy. I don't want to scratch it. Then I'm gonna. Where do I want this? About here, I think. Put some glue on here. If I start sharing, like, different content related to the other creative artistic stuff I do, because I have, like, a ton of artistic creating hobbies, not just reborns. And I mean, this is kind of reborn related. We've got, baby stuff that I'm making. Gonna just hold that flower there for a little bit. Make it stick. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm going to grab a book from back here. What's a heavy book? Whoops! Whoops, we got here. Oh, hey, I read this. Last time I read this, I was like 14. New Moon. Sent that flying. Ding! Small things amuse small minds. Okay, I'll move this to the side. I'm one of those people who, like, if they really enjoyed a book, never get rid of it. Kind of like a book hoarder. I'm gonna grab another book from back here to reinforce that. What's this one? Frostbite, Vampire Academy. Yes, I was the vampire-obsessed teenager. I'm still kind of vampire-obsessed. It's not so much vampires, just anything spooky or cryptids. If there were money in cryptozoology, I would be probably be a cryptozoologist. Despite the fact that I can barely say that. Cryptozoologist. It's times like that that, I really doubt the diagnosis that I don't have a speech impediment. Are you sure, Doc? Because, you're just hearing me talk now. You should hear what I sound like half the time. Dora! She's trying to push my feet out from under the desk because she thinks it's her hiding place. She's like, human, this is my hiding place. Get your feet out. I do not give permission for your feet to be down here. Okay. This is a little, like, what do you call them? Like, not a diaper, but like a diaper cover. What's it called? Bloomer type thing? Okay, so I want this to be the front. I think I'm gonna use Velcro as bindings. Velcro does have some nice adhesive on it, but it's just like it's not enough, so I usually reinforce it with glue just because I don't want it to fall off. Dora, are you seriously chewing on the air vent? She is too. What is the matter with you? Oh, now she's found something down there. Pardon me.
What did you find?
Must have been something small. It's like having a toddler, you know. They're across the room, they pick something up, put it in your mouth, and you go running over there, but by the time you get there, it's already gone. Actually, maybe that doesn't happen to people with toddlers. It might be concerning. But with a rabbit, the problem is when you run over to see what they put in their mouth, by the time you get there, you can't, like, excuse me, miss. They've, like, already swallowed it, or they've, like, you can't reach into their mouth to pull it back out because, you know, they don't. It's very, very hard to reach inside a rabbit's mouth. She's such a diva. You're a diva. And you're a spoiled brat. But so was I, so. What do I mean was, I still am. Actually, first I should add them to that side. Come on. Scissors are getting stuck in the adhesive. Ah, now I'm stuck. No! I don't want to be stuck. Okay, listen. What is it, Pandora? I don't know if you can see her down there, but she's being all cute, like, pay attention to me, pay attention to me. Pay attention to me. Look at me, I'm so cute. Do a video with, you know, about her and what it's like to have a rabbit. Although this is pretty much the sum of it right here. Oh my god. I should have used my fabric scissors for this. But they're all way across the room and I want to go get them. Da-da-da-da-da. Definitely getting more confident in my knitting and crocheting and all that. I don't know if I'll. I mean, at some point, I think I might start selling sets and stuff, but I still want to get more. Get a little more confident with that before. Stay. Okay. Gonna do this now. Okay, I got it. We're gonna take you like this. No, dummy. This is the front. This is the side you want to work with for aesthetics. Still didn't put enough glue. Like, You've really gotta saturate it. Life of an artist. Feels really good to be back to concentrating on things that I really like, that I really have passion for. Other than, you know, slaving over and depressing myself over a textbook that... You know what? No, that doesn't even describe it, because we, like, never used... We used our textbooks, like, once. I know I only went through one semester, but still... As you can guess, this brush is, like, trashed. Probably gonna have to find a new glue brush soon. What do I mean find? I have, like, a hoard of paintbrushes in my closet. Everyone else is hoarding toilet paper. I'm over here hoarding paintbrushes. Although I didn't start hoarding paintbrushes when I learned about the virus, that would have been dumb. Although it is dumb to be hoarding what people are hoarding now anyways. Why won't you stick? Okay, I might need to leave those to dry before I do the next step. And just hope that they... can get by without the pressure of a book on top. Okay. This is a cute little bib for a little baby. It's got some crud in it from when I dropped it on the floor earlier. Over by the bunnies stuff. Not a good idea. How do I want to... I don't know if I want to do Velcro on this one, because it's so small. I think I might... No. No, it's too... The things are too long to be a string tied, so maybe I will do Velcro. Or, how are my snaps? I've got some snaps in here. Source of gadgets lying around. For some reason, I've got a edged needle in there for some reason. Yeah, I think I might add one of these to it. Yeah, I think that's the way I'm gonna go for this. So I'll do that one later, because that doesn't require glue, that's a sewing job. job. Okay, now we've got a little bonnet. I finally perfected my bonnet pattern. This one is the prototype sort of bonnet. So this one isn't perfect, but the ones that I'm producing currently are pretty good, if I don't say so myself. I'm not going to be able to cut this with this after what it's been through. See if I can... Nope, I'm going to need to get my other scissors. Let's check on what we're doing here. Actually, I should probably stop this here. I've been going on for a while. Well, anyways, that's all for now. Keep living the Frogling's life. Stay safe out there, and I'll see you next time. Bye.